To insert a line, first click on Insert. When you hover over the line option, you will select either a straight line, arrow, curve, polyline, arc, or scribble. Once you have selected the line option, you can start clicking and dragging on the slide to draw. When you stop drawing, the line will become an object that you can resize or drag around the slide. You can also apply colors and styles to the lines as well by using these options.